In a world divided by conflict, two powerful factions stand on the brink of war: the Reds and the Blues. The Blues rely on their industry, capable of producing a huge number of weapons. Mighty war robots are the most important element of their army. The Reds, known for their aggression, have long sought to expand their territory. But there is no peaceful way to achieve it. Both sides arm themselves, knowing that a devastating conflict is inevitable. The Reds plan a provocation that could bait the Blues into an ambush. They will take control over neutral mining infrastructure. The Blues will certainly send soldiers to prevent this and fall into a trap. Both sides must prepare for war. The Blues are mass-producing troops to launch counter-offensive. Their plan is to attack in two places simultaneously. Blues captured mining infrastructure and destroyed smaller bases of the Reds. Their main base is the next target. Last hope of the Reds is secret weapon they are working on. Time for the final battle has come. Super weapon is ready. Main base of the Blues has been completely destroyed by atomic bomb. However, it didn't save the Reds. The Blues conquered them. Now they control the entire island.